Are we all here? I need to get back to work, so let's make this snappy, shall we? The purpose of this call is to introduce recent upgrades to the XM scanner and to review what things are going to be happening next.
First off, the visual interface has been revisited, making it easier to see portals, shields, links, and fields in the surrounding area. The scanner also now supports one-finger touch movement, which should make things smoother in the field. Swipe shortcuts for attack, inventory, and comms, and quick power cube access have all been integrated per the notes from the last call. And a number of enhancements that I think you'll quite like have been made to inventory management.
So for new agents, an improved onboarding module has been added, and yes, I'm aware of the interruptions to the module, and I'm working on it. The thing I'm most excited about, however, is what lies ahead. The Prime scanner is a base for us to learn and discover new XM technologies and objects and try to implement them. This is only the beginning. And as a wise person once said, beginnings are a time of great promise. Actually, that was me who said that, but it does sound excellent, doesn't it? Well, okay, that's our time. Please try not to interrupt me before our next call.